My name is Allan Rosenbaum. I'm an ENT with Greater Knoxville ENT, and I'm an associate clinical professor at the University of Tennessee School of Medicine in Knoxville, Tennessee. I'm going to be performing a drug-induced sleep endoscopy on a patient that's been diagnosed with obstructive sleep apnea syndrome, and I'm going to be using Ambu's single-use RhinoLaryngo Slim and aView monitor. During the procedure, I'm looking for some very subtle cues that tell me when the patient is reaching the appropriate level of sedation to determine which tissues are obstructing. The RhinoLaryngo Slim is a pleasure to work with. The digital scope has the chip at the tip, so there's no fibers running through it and no fibers to break. So between the aScope and the aView 2, the image quality is fantastic. It's a single-use device that gets peeled and is sterile and is new every single time. You don't have to worry about deterioration of image quality. You don't have to worry about whether it's ready to use or not. Open up the seal pack and you're ready to go. The RhinoLaryngo Slim specifications and ergonomics are very similar to my reusable scopes. The length, angle of deflection, functionality, and ergonomics are very comparable, perhaps even a little bit better. It's actually more reliable and more convenient than what I was using before. One of the extraordinary features of the aView is that I can easily record the whole procedure with a single button and then output it to a thumb drive or external memory device with a single button also. This recording of a DICE is a great example of why it's so beneficial to be able to record and refer back to the video of what you're seeing. This patient has a very unusual pattern of collapse where the epiglottis is completely blocking the airway, and I can see how the pattern of collapse changes throughout the endoscopy. And that helps me decide which of all the surgical options I've got would be beneficial for this patient. Everybody touts its efficiency, its sterility, but for me, it's a simpler device to work with, and it's much, much better because it's something that I can rely on, and everybody in the operating room can use it with simplicity. All of my partners use it. I can't wait to see what else Ambu comes up with to make my job even better.